it.
Oh, man.
It's good.
This was just after the initial wave of Detroit as well, so it was really good that they were keeping up the quality and, really, really perfect track.
Crazy memories. What is it?
Not Santonio, the other one.
Kevin. It's Kevin. Kevin Thompson.
Reese.
Lloyd. Woo!
So the track name is...
Bassline or something like this? Bassline.
It's bassline.
Ah!
Yeah!
Yes! Yeah!
You just don't hear that sound anymore. This is like the epitome of Detroit techno.
It's not just a random 303. It's in, you know, in the key of the song and different patterns. Really top-notch stuff.
Another classic. I mean, Mike and Jeff, amazing. Fabulous.
I always get confused with the different pseudonyms that they have. But I think this was Galaxy to Galaxy, right?
Underground Resistance.
Yeah, Underground Resistance.
Oh my goodness, title. What is the title of this?
Wait.
Jupiter Jazz.
Jupiter Jazz.
Jupiter Jazz. Yeah, Jupiter Jazz. Jupiter Jazz. Yeah.
Of course, this was a huge track for us back in the day.
I should know it. I know.
Self, right.
a really big tune, I remember.
Still playing to this day.
This is Scar Crack.
Super soulful, super Motown, super jazz influence. Like, this isn't, it's not hard. It's like really, there's a lot of feeling in this kind of music.
Beautiful. Don't mess.
Paperclip people.
Paperclip people.
It's paperclip people.
Yeah.
Ah, what's it called? How can I not know this one? Everyone knows this one. I know it's a very short one word, very short. What is it? Ah, got it.
It's throw.
Throw! Throw, 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 throw.
Throw.
Paperclip people. Oh, great. Throw.
Electro thing, but they always have it quite hard hitting. I think that's a real Drexia thing to still have that punch.
Drexia, Wave Jumper, Underground Resistance.
Yeah. This just sounds like driving through Detroit, looking around at the buildings and the city and everything. This is as representative of Detroit techno as it gets.
Thank you.
one.
Straight track, but I don't know it.
Oh, octave one.
Is it octave one?
Octave one.
Octave one? It sounds like octave one.
Track, yeah.
Dopey.
Any titles, yeah.
No, I don't know that track, no.
No. It's all bad with titles.
All the same.
ENIAC. Okay.
I love this track.
Is it Kevin Saunderson?
The romantic touch of Kevin Saunderson.
That's E-Dancer.
E-Dancer.
Oh, that's E-Dancer. Heavenly?
Heavenly.
Chapeau, my friend.
Yeah, man. Damn.
E-Dancer. Heavenly, KMS. Yes.
Yes! I got a title!
Hey! Nice.
Just got such a unique sound.
And it doesn't quite work when other people try it. And I think it's just down to simplicity. It just works, you know? And it's just feel.
Yeah, sick.
I just can't think. It's just like trying to think.
Sounds like Hood with the odd time signatures.
It's Robert Hood.
Robert Hood.
Yeah, it is Robert Hood.
Floor plan?
Floor plan?
Floor plan?
Floor plan?
Was floor plan?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Super dope. But the title.
What was the name of the song?
Come on, guys. You're killing me here.